everyone. Today is Mehmet Akif ERSOY’u's Memorial Day. Therefore, I will talk about him. Mehmet Akif ERSOY was a special person because he wrote the words of Turkish national anthem. He loved his country dearly. His words inspired courage, unity and love for Turkey. He wanted everyone to feel proud of their homeland. Every year of 27th of December, we remember and honor Mehmet Akif ERSOY.